Okay, binomial formula 360. I'm excited. Let's take a plus b squared is equal to a squared plus 2 times a times b plus b squared. That's the normal way. Yes, but follow me. Now let's put a little bit hard in it. Let's say hard plus, let's take a flower squared is equal to hard squared plus 2 times hard times flower plus flower squared. And now, third version, let's have hard is 3 plus the flower is a squared is equal to hard squared plus 2 times hard times flower plus flower squared. It's that easy.